Day with Big Torx Khan versus Measly Prince. Enjoy.
The following contest is an I Quit match.
I mean, you have to beat and punish your opponent enough to make them scream, I quit. And that is far from an easy thing to do.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. He's still not through. And he gets leveled. Knocked down. What a shot.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Hey, you can't run that, can you?
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
The official's in close here, checking on him.
He says no, but he thought about it. He thought about it there. Oh, but there's still plenty in the tank. A face buster!
Combo three.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Yeah.
Great move. I mean, just a great move. And now you're back to controlling the tempo of the match.
Right back where he wanted to be.
We're looking at complete domination here.
At the last second.
Looking highly motivated here. Oh, no. We know what this is.
That's it. He's done. He's in big trouble.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Textbook offense here.
This might find a rope if there's a single strike.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
Winner, boy.